different room, and it was literally like we sat down in Erin's room, or living room. We're like, we need to write some songs, and I just threw out these chords like really quick, and this song just totally was awesome. It's fun, it's catchy, and it's called Forever.